My family still think I'm childish, and they still assume that I'm childish, but I'm not. These just involve miscommunicating, misunderstanding the way shit they are. They just think whatever they want, and they don't understand this whole truth at all. I can't stand this family. It's giving me out of my patience at all still, you guys. Believe me, but this is how I suffer so far in my life when I was a kid, throughout my timeline.